Yes, children. Let draw something, play with color, and before coloring, we must do little bit sketch. And as you know, in watercolor, pencil lines should not be visible. So we'll do very, very, very light color, light drawing, and later on we'll proceed for coloring. Right? Suppose we are drawing a landscape. You know, in landscape, distant things are appearing smaller in size. And same thing when we are doing the color, it will be lighter, lighter and lighter. Suppose the drawing is ready, okay? Now, let it color. We are doing color with watercolor. Medium is water. And since the weather is getting hot day today, we have to apply little bit water before doing color, right? As I am doing, you follow the same. You might got some home assignment, and I had given maximum in watercolor. You follow the same process during coloring, right? You see how I am using color this side, right side, okay? And we'll apply the biggest areas first. Biggest is I mean the sky, land surface and all such, right? This is the sky, you see. First I am using water, so it will take itself own places, the skies, right? We can leave little bit white also, which shows the highlighted areas. Now see, water haven't any color. Water, I mean to say sea and river, it reflecting the sky only, okay? Let's see. As I told you, the nearer object are deeper inside. So, the nearer places will put deep color shade, right? Now see the touches of mountain. Watercolor is academic medium, and this type of coloring is named as transparent watercolor. Suppose light is coming from right hand side, so we are applying the color shading likewise. This is the backside mountain. Now I'll put touch nearer mountain, little deeper than back one. This is the land surface area. As I am telling you, before doing painting, use sellotape in both four side areas. So ultimately after painting, it will give you a beautiful margin. I did the same here. And hope you people are following the same thing when you are painting, either with watercolor or oil pastels or acrylic, any medium. It's a very easiest process, and I'm showing you in very, very simple way so that you can easily adopt this at home, right? Next time I will give you ideas how to draw portrait, and wait for the next video for the same, right? The reflection of this human being is coming in water, and this, see, this shadows will come like this way. So In water color, you are atoming atoms three coats, first coat, second coat, third coat. In first coat, maximum area we are applying color, more or less 80% canvas is covered with color. And second coat, if required, 40 to 50% area, again we are giving retouches. And finally, we apply only 10% areas for giving the final touches. Again, I am repeating, since the weather is getting hot, before doing color, you must wet your canvas, paper, whatever else, and then you proceed for coloring. Otherwise, this type of effect you will not get. Always will keep one thing in mind, the nearer objects are deeper in color, as well as the distance objects are appearing lighter in tone. These two things we have to keep it in our mind lifelong, either in initial ages or we are matured and doing painting. Little bit shadow is appearing, those mountains here, and it will vanish, right? Now the little bit touches is required in left hand side, but we have to very serious, since the mountain is in so far, will not apply the deep colors, right? Whatever textures will develop in lighter tone. In lockdown period, birds and little bit animals are only visible outside. We are supposed to be inside. So respect to that, I am drawing few birds also. Now drawing is almost finished. Hope you enjoyed. And it will never supposed to be finished until, as I'm always telling you, if you'll not put the date and your initial there, right? So myself Tapan sir, and today I taught you simple a landscape. Keep it in mind, the distance things are appearing smaller in size and the nearer things are bigger in size. Vice versa, the different things are lighter inside and the nearer things are deeper inside. It's okay.